Falcons fans. So now this is my links in Cartoon Fun, as you can see in the picture. So his name is Horizon. His birthday is April 17th. He's a Lynx. There's Miss Birdie's signature, and he's a boy. And then his biography is, "Hi, I'm Horizon. I'm so happy you picked me out. I've been told that I am friendly, creative, and an amazing singer. I think writing stories is the best. I'm best friends with a diamond doggy. I really like the taste of ice pops, and I'd really, really like a baseball." So there's that. And now, here is him with his clothes. There's a baseball hoodie. He's wearing that right here. And some sweatpants. You can get these two outfits at the Kim's Outlet. That's where I got mine. So look for them there. And now, I already opened his box and all. Sorry, guys. Yeah, so that's why. But I can show you the stuff because I still have it. Here is his, he came with a red welcome balloon, a relaxing Rocky Sonia, and a Rocky rib rack. So first, I'm going to show you his item. So there it is. That's his item. Sorry, there's a little glitch right here. Why is that there? Sorry about that, guys. So there's his mock one. See you. Sorry. See you sitting it. And it like puts up steam like a steam drum. And they also came with this red welcome balloon. Blood to put down. And for his food, he has the Rocky ribs. He has a little links on the bottle, little ribs, and some juice on them. And you, sweet, that was great. And as you see, there's a couple of glitches down here. Anyway, thanks for watching my adoption of Horizon. Bye.